A solid is in the shape of cone standing on a hemisphere. So this is hemisphere and cone is standing on it. Okay. And both their radii being equal to 1 centimeter. Radii is equal to 1 centimeter. Both will share the same radius. Height of the cone is equal to its radius. Means height of cone is also 1 centimeter. So find the volume of the solid in terms of pi. So let R and H be radius and height. Okay. So R is also 1 centimeter. Height is also 1 centimeter. So what we will do? Volume of solid. What is volume of solid? Volume of cone plus volume of hemisphere. So volume of cone plus volume of hemisphere. Volume of cone is what? 1 by 3 pi R square H. Volume of hemisphere is 2 by 3 pi R cube. So from this, 1 by 3 we will take out, pi we will take out, and R square we will take out. So that these we should calculate only once. Now what are the remaining term inside the bracket? H, isn't it? And here 2 will remain and 1 R. Now 1 by 3, we should answer in terms of pi. So no need to substitute pi value. R square, R is 1. So 1 means 1 square means 1 only. Okay. Then this is 1, 2 into 1. So 1 by 3 into pi, and this will give 2 plus 1, 3. So answer is pi centimeter square. Question number 2, Rachel, an engineering student, was asked to make a model shaped like a cylinder with two cones attached at its two ends. Means cylinder is there, okay, and at the two ends cone, both the ends cone is there. The diameter of the model is 3 cm, means this we can consider 3 cm. Diameter. So radius will be 3 by 2, 1.5. Okay. So that radius will be same for cone and cylinder. And length is 12 centimeter. This length is 12 centimeter. Because it is said that diameter of the model and height of the model. So height of the model means from this top to bottom. This is what? 12 centimeter. Okay. If each cone has height of 2 cm, means for cone height is given 2 cm. For both cone, same height. Find the volume of air in the model. Now, what we can consider here, volume of the model means volume of this cone plus volume of cylinder plus volume of this cone. So now if you observe these two cones, both the dimensions are equal, means height and R are equal, isn't it? Height and radius. So volume of two cones plus volume of cylinder. So for that, first we will write, let R be the radius of cone and cylinder. And this R is same for both the figure, isn't it? 1.5. Let H be height of cone, that is 2 centimeter. Let capital H be height of cylinder. Now what will be height of cylinder? Now from this 12 we should subtract this 2 centimeter and this 2 centimeter. That means 4 centimeter we should subtract. So that is 8 centimeter. Now volume of model will be, volume of two cones plus volume of cylinder. So volume of two cones. So 2 into 1 cone is what? 1 by 3 pi R square H. Okay. Plus volume of cylinder is pi R square capital H. Height is different for both the figure, but radius is same. So here pi R square you can take common. Now 2 by 3 H plus capital H. So 22 by 7, R is 1.5, 1.5. 2 by 3, H is 2, capital H is 8. Okay, so now this we will calculate here. 22 by 7, this will be 2.25, 4 by 3 plus 8. Okay, so 22 into 2.25 divided by 7, this cross multiplication will give 28 by 3. So from 7 we can cancel 7 4s, isn't it? And this from 3 we can cancel, 3 7s are 21, 3 5s are. So now we are left with 22, 0.75 and 4. So 75 into 4 will be 300, isn't it? But after two digit decimal, so this will give 3. So answer will be 66 centimeter square. In question number 3, it is given a gulab jamun contains sugar syrup up to about 30% of its volume. That means sugar syrup is 30% of volume of gulab jamun. Okay, now how much syrup would be found in 45 gulab jamuns. Okay, so now here first we will find volume of 45 gulab jamuns, then for syrup 30% of that volume. So to find volume of 45 gulab jamun, first we will find volume of 1 gulab jamun. Okay, so this gulab jamun is given as, it is a shaped like a cylinder with two hemisphere attached to it at its both the ends. Okay, length 5 centimeter is given and diameter is 2.8. This diameter is 2.8. Okay, so what will be radius? 1.4. And length of the gulab jamun, that means this length is given 5 centimeter. So here what we will do, let R be radius of hemisphere and cylinder. For both radius will be same, hemisphere and cylinder. So what is R value? R value is 1.4 centimeter. Okay, now H be height of cylinder. So what will be height of cylinder? Height of cylinder is C5. This 5 will come, 5 minus from 1.4 from this end, 1.4 from this end we should subtract, isn't it? Because height of the cylinder is this much only. So 5, 1.4 plus 1.4 means 2.8. So this 2.8 we should subtract, that is 2.2 centimeter is height of the cylinder. Okay, now volume of gulab jamun, 1 gulab jamun, isn't it? So volume of cylinder plus volume of one hemisphere plus volume of one hemisphere. So what we can say, volume of cylinder plus volume of sphere, because these two hemispheres join together to make one sphere. So volume of sphere. So volume of cylinder is what? Pi r square h. Volume of sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube. So pi r square we will take common, h plus 4 by 3 r will remain here. So 22 by 7, r is 1.4, h is 2.2, 4 by 3 r is 1.4. So this will give 0.2, isn't it? So now 4.4 into 1.4 outside the bracket, and this will be 2.2. If we do cross multiplication, this will give 6.6 plus 5.6 divided by 3. Okay, now see this, we can multiply from 14 fours are 56, then again 14 fours are 56 and 561 after two digit decimal, so 6.16 into this we can add. Okay, so 12.2 divided by 3. So from 3 we can cancel this. 3 fours are 12, 2 won't go, so put 0. Then 3 6 are 18, 3 6 are 18. So 6.16 into 4.066. This we can multiply. Okay, 6604 will come. Then 69342. So final volume will be 65 will come. After how many five numbers? So 25.04656 centimeter cube is the volume of one gulab jamun. Okay, now what we can do, we will avoid this one. 25.05 centimeter cube we can write. Okay, now volume of 45 gulab jamuns. So 45 into 25.05, isn't it? Now in that syrup, volume of syrup is 30% of volume of gulab jamun, isn't it? So 30% means 30 by 100, and gulab jamun volume means 45 into 25.05 we can consider. So from 5 we can cancel, this 0 will go. So 27 into 25.05, suppose 2, from 2 you want to cancel. So 2 1s are 10, 2 3s are 6, then 1 will remain, 2 5s are. So 13.5 into 25.05, approximately what will be the answer? Thirty-three point seven five centimeter cube is the volume of syrup. 337.5 centimeter cube after one digit decimal, so this will be approximately 338 centimeter cube. Question number 4. A pen stand made up of wood is in the shape of a cuboid. It is in the shape of cuboid. Okay. And four conical depressions are there to hold pens. So, like this, four conical depressions are given. Now dimension of the cuboid are given. This length is 15. This we can consider as 10. And height is 3.5. Radius of each of depression is 0.5 and depth is 1.4. So find the volume of wood in the entire pen stand. So see, what we can find, volume of cuboid. So in volume of cuboid, this that will include this four depression also, That means we should subtract these depressions. So four volume of four depressions, conical depression, we should subtract. So what we will write, let L B and H be length, breadth and height of cuboid. Okay, so L is 15, B is 10 and height is 3.5. And let R and capital H, once H we have supposed here, so H be radius and height of cone or conical depression. So R is given as 0.5 centimeter, isn't it? And depth is, that is capital H, is 1.4 centimeter. Okay, now what we should do here, volume of wooden stand is equal to volume of cuboid minus volume of four conical depressions. So volume of cuboid is what, L, B, H, and volume of four cone mean volume of one cone is 1/3 pi R square H, isn't it? See, in these two we cannot take anything common, so we will find separately. 15 into 10 into 3.5, 4/3, 22/7, R is 0.5, and H is 1.4. okay, so see, 35 into 15, this will give 15 into 35. From 7 we can cancel 7 2s. Okay, so we will be left with this, will this also we can cancel, no, so 4 into 22 is 88. This will be, from 5 if you multiply this, 5 2s are 10, so 0.1 will remain, isn't it? And this is 0.5, so 0.05/3 will remain here. So 15 5s are 75, 15 3s are 45, and 7 52. Minus from 3, if we can cancel this, from 3 we can cancel, 3 2s are 6, 2 will remain, 3 9s are 27, 1 will remain, 3 3s are 9, so it will go on. So 29.33 into 0.05. So from 5 we can multiply, 4 digit decimal, so 1.4665. so 525 minus 1.4665 we can subtract to get the final answer. So 5 minus 5 will give 10, minus 5 will be 5, then 3, 3 will remain, then 9 minus 4 is 5, then 5 minus 1 is, sorry, 4 minus 1, 3, 2 and 5. So 523.5335 cm³ is the volume of wooden stand.